the flavor if you can, if you can, if you can. Oh God, catch the flavor if you can.
I'm a teacher, historian, pioneer, lecturer, all in one. Old school cat, homeboy Kenny from around the way.
Growing up, I was always like, wow. I was like, you know, a school of art. I would wake up and be like, oh, what's this? A spray can, wonderful. You know, oh, what's this? A turntable.
I started listening to music when I discovered Mama and Papa's turntable, and I scratched it to pieces. No, it was before scratching and all that. It's not just music, it's not just the dancing, but it's so much more. When it comes to hip-hop, a lot of people talk about, you know, we have the four elements and da-da-da. But actually, I mean, yeah, you can downsize it to four elements, but how can you downsize the way of life?
Yo, my man, come on, check this out. You don't do that. That's not the way you do it in hip-hop culture. And I spoke about that in that lecture.
And people started dressing Flavor, and I didn't know what it was. But they said, yeah, we rock too, but we have this knowledge. And I was like, what knowledge?
And if you don't know, you have no idea. But I'm letting you know.